Babylon was good. Amen. These out of the Hebrews, they were enticed by their enemies. They tried to be like their enemies. And they even gave up on their notions of deity in order to worship the deities. And if you read your Bible, you would discover that they worshiped in high places. They have roles in the high places. They worshiped the false deities, thinking that if they went up the hill, then they'd be closer to God. Amen. But God is everywhere. You don't have to go up the hill to be closer to God. Up the hill to the east side with Jesus' apartment in the skies. So in the experience of these after he was there, we're talking about our text. God anointed the former king named Nebuchadnezzar. The language of Jeremiah and Isaiah is explicit.
Yeah.
Mashiach, the oppressor. Yeah. Nebuchadnezzar, the king of Babylon,
yeah,
was the Mashiach of Yahweh, the anointed of Yahweh.
Yeah.
And their enemy was anointed Mashiach, Messiah, Christ.
Yeah.
Anointed to carry them into captivity.
Yeah. Wow.
Some of the prophets said, this is not God's doing. This is against God. But prophets like Jeremiah, prophets like Ezekiel and Isaiah said, no, y'all better be careful with that. Y'all better be careful. This is God's will. This comes as a consequence of your obstinance. This comes as a consequence of your apostasy. Y'all know that word? That means that you're going right with God and you turn your back. That means you go right with God on everything. Amen.
Amen.
But when you get blessed, y'all know how many of y'all, when you get blessed, everything works out, we kind of forget about God. Amen. See, you keep praying like that, you become apostate.
Yes.
Which means that you turn your back.
Yes.
And when we turn our backs on God, that puts us in a place to be judged.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
They were right at becoming apostate, so God anointed an enemy to come get them, take them into a foreign context. This is to discipline them. This was to bring them back into right relationship. Because nobody prays as hard in good times as they do in bad. Y'all acting like y'all don't know this. You acting like you don't know this. Think about your last bad time. Amen. And you may not have known the words of prayer before bad times hit big time. But after bad times hit big time, you found the floor somewhere, you put your head down, you started calling in the one you don't even believe in. Jesus, 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 help me. Amen. That's what was going on in this text. Jeremiah.